it's fun.
After New Year's, when the kids at home are watching, we're actually taping today's show on New Year's. Happy New Year!
Yeah!
Yeah!
So I just want everyone to know that's watching on TV that the New Year's party special we ran a couple weeks ago,
yep,
total fraud.
Ratso.
We taped it years ago.
Hey, Ratso, we taped it in October.
Yeah, October 99. That's why I was making all those Al Gore jokes.
Ratso.
Just apologizing right now. This is the real thing.
Oh, boy, Ratso. You're so not the real thing. Anyway, it's still a Happy New Year show.
That's right. And because it's a futuristic New Year, I'm going to start
it
off with a futuristic joke.
I'm bracing myself for the future of laughter.
Okay, it's actually an old joke.
Oh, okay, figures.
But I like to think of it as an antique. Okay, what did the little chick say when she saw an orange in the nest?
I don't know. What did the little chick say when she saw an orange in the nest?
Look at the orange marmalade! Get it, orange marmalade? You put it on toast.
Ratso, we're trying to bring in the new year on a positive note, and you know, much like marmalade, that left a really nasty taste in my mouth. How about if we start off the new year with this sweet taste? A little Stevie Wonder?
Stevie Wonder, yay!
Sir Duke, you're on Chic-A-Go-Go! Dancing to that one. And coming up next here on Chic-A-Go-Go, we're going to check in with our old friend, Charlie Brown. Here comes Charlie.
Everybody always picking on me.
That's him on his knees. I know that's him. Getting 7-11 down in the boys' gym. Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. He's a clown. That Charlie Brown. He's gonna get caught. Just you wait and see.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
Who's always writing on the wall?
Everybody always picking on me.
So coming up here on Chic-A-Go-Go, we'd love to welcome our first guest, really, really fantastical act, Nobunny. God, that was a great show. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you for having me. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Hey, so what kind of bunny are you?
I'm a desert rat bunny. I was born in the bunny desert.
In the bunny desert? Where's that?
It's down in the Death Valley with the wild hares and the jackalope rabbits.
I saw a jackalope on a postcard once. It was really big and scary. There was a little guy riding on the back of it.
Yeah, they're my good friends and my family. I grew up with the jackalope.
Oh, are they like relatives of yours?
Yes. My mama was a jackalope and then some.
Oh, maybe you can tell the kids what a jackalope is because maybe they haven't seen the pictures.
Well, you're going to see for yourself, but if you come on down to the desert, you'll be certain to see a lot of jackalope and wild hare.
Wow, that sounds exciting. I didn't know that bunnies could live in the desert. What do you eat?
We eat rats and mice.
Oh my gosh, where'd this guy come from? We gotta hide the whole family from you, huh?
I would like to meet rats, though, and I promise I will not eat them.
Did you say meat or eat?
Meat.
Okay. Hey, do they do any kind of like shake dancing in the desert?
Why, yes they do.
Here, let me show you. Let's do some shake dancing.
All right.
Because coming up next, we're going to do a song about shaking from the Barbary Coasters. Can you show us how to do it?
Yeah, let's do that.
All right, thanks, Nobunny. About shaking. So, and this year, like for the first time in our lifetime, Chicago's White Sox won the World Series. How about that for a good year for the city? And here's a tribute to the world champion White Sox.
We'll be right back.
singing and dancing. Who we'd like to introduce next is our next band, Hyper Viper. Woo. Viper. That was so cool. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Jason.
Hi, what's your name?
Joel.
Joel.
What's your name again?
Joel.
And your name?
Joel.
I thought I was hearing things. Hi, what's your name?
Kurt.
Marianne.
Ryan.
Wow, you guys are fantastic. So can you tell us why the name of your band is Hyper Viper?
You can ask him about that.
Okay.
Oh, we had a lot of adventures when we were forming our band with wizarding and we had to fight a lot of zombies. So.
Yeah, I hear you guys are like wizards in training or something kind of cool like that, yeah?
Yeah, we're getting better.
Well, you guys are doing a lot of magic here, but wizards still get out of breath, huh?
Yeah, I need to work on a spell for that.
Wow, so what kind of zombies did you have to fight?
Oh, scary ones.
Dead ones?
Very large and dead. Undead.
Duh, of course it's a zombie. Hello. Wow, you guys were so much fun. Well, I'm so glad you guys could make it to the show, and I sure hope you guys can kick off our next segment, which is a tribute to the winning Bears. It's the fantasy dance to the Super Bowl Shuffle. Yeah?
They call me sweetness, and I like to dance. Running the ball is like Mickey Mantle. We had the goal since training camp to give Chicago a Super Bowl champ. And we're not doing this because we're greedy. The Bears are doing it to feed the needy. We didn't come here to look for trouble. We just come here to do the Super Bowl shuffle.
This is Speedy Willie, and I'm world class. I like running, but I love to get the pass. I practice all day and dance all night. I gotta get ready for the Sunday fight. Now, I'm as smooth as a chocolate swirl. I dance a little funky, so watch me, girl. There's no one here that doesn't like me. My Super Bowl shuffle will set you free.
I'm Samurai Mike. I stop 'em cold. Part of the defense, big and bold. I've been jamming for quite a while, doing what's right and setting the style. Give me a chance, I'll rock you good. Nobody messing in my neighborhood. I didn't come here looking for trouble. I just came to do the Super Bowl shuffle.
We are the Bears, shuffling crew, shuffling on down, doing it for you. We're so bad, we know we're good. Blowing your mind like you knew we would. You know we're just strutting for fun, strutting our stuff for everyone. We're not here to start no trouble. We're just here to do the Super Bowl shuffle.
Man, when I hit the turf, I've got no plan. I just throw my body all over the field. I can't dance, but I can throw the field. I motivate the cats, I like to tease. I play so cool, I aim to please. That's why you all got here on the double to catch me doing the Super Bowl shuffle.
I'm mama's boy, Otis, wanna be kind. The ladies all love me for my body and my mind. I'm slick on the floor as I can be, but ain't no son gonna get past me. Some guys are jealous of my style and class. That's why some end up on that. I didn't come here looking for trouble. I'm just getting down to the Super Bowl shuffle.
Can. This is Steve, and it's no wonder. I run like lightning, pass like thunder. So bring on Atlanta, bring on Dallas. This is for Mike and Papa Bear Hallis. But I'm not here to feathers ruffle. I just came here to do the Super Bowl shuffle.
I'm L.A. Mike, and I play it cool. But don't sneak by because I'm no fool. I fly on the field and get on down. Everybody knows I don't mess around. I can break them, shake them any time of day. I like to steal it and make them pay. So please don't try to beat my hustle, cause I'm just here to do the Super Bowl shuffle.
We are the Bears, shuffling crew, shuffling on down, doing it for you. We're so bad, we know we're good. Blowing your mind like we knew we would. You know we're just strutting for fun, strutting our stuff for everyone. We're not here to start no trouble.
The sack man's coming, I'm your man. That is a quarterback, so he's gonna get bent. We stop the run, we stop the pass. I like to dump guys on that. We love to play for the world best fan. You better start making the Super Bowl plan. But don't get ready or go through any trouble unless you practice the Super Bowl shuffle.
It's Gary here, and I'm Mr. Clean. They call me Hitman, don't know what they mean. They throw it long and watch me run. I'm on my man, one-on-one. Buddies, guys, cover it down to the bone. That's why they call us Route 46 Zone. Come on, everybody, let's scream and yell. We're gonna do the shuffle, then ring your bell.
You looking at the fridge, I'm the rookie. I may be lost, but I'm no dumb cookie. You see me hit, you see me run. When I kick and pass, we'll have more fun. I can dance, you will see. The others, they all learn from me. I didn't come here looking for trouble. I just came to do the Super Bowl show.
Greatest show ever. We really want to thank our guests, Hyper Viper and Nobunny, for making such a great show.
Yay! Hey, Miss Mia! Miss Mia!
Yes, Ratso?
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Weirdo!
Weirdo who?
Where do we go from here? Knock, knock!
Oh, who's there?
New Year!
New Year who?
I knew you were all going to laugh at my great joke! Good night, everybody!
All right, everyone, what a way to start off the new year. How about if we start off with James Brown?
Get on up.
Everybody right there.
Get into it.
Everybody right there.
Get involved.
Everybody, you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on with your come on. Come on. Come on. Everybody over there.
Get on up.
Everybody.
Get involved, get involved,
wait!